Jim.
They try to post up. Jordan stopped. Chambers over to help. Jordan thought he was fouled. Last touch by Phoenix. It'll be Chicago ball with six on the 24.
Well, here it is. Tom Chambers came over. I think he's the one who really blocked it and knocked it out of bounds.
Phoenix saw the post up. Chambers came over right away. The double team. And as Michael releases, it looks like Chambers does hit him just below the wrist area.
So the Bulls have two timeouts left. The Suns 3 and a 20.
All right.